He's an impressive guy.
He's my dad.
Text me. Why are you being so crazy? When the fear comes and I drift towards
the ground. Sorry for the misunderstanding.
I'm not trying to be your boyfriend. Or even your friend if you're not into it. But you should talk to someone about what it felt like to help to do something instead of suicide.
Why not?
Because, Mateo, my boyfriend goes to a lot of trouble making healthy snacks, provides us with a safe place for us to gather so we could at least have some human interaction at an uncertain age. And I'm not going to spoil that with cheese balls.
Seem a little distressed.
Is that noticeable?
It's worse. Nerd, if you get yourself shot again, you're never making it out of the doghouse.
Maybe it'll make us do your job for you next time.
Firefighters, you really are a smug bunch.
Love it.
His boyfriend is a cop. Cool.
Well, that was aggressive.
It's the atmosphere. But I do like people to know your mind.
Well, then I think we should come home often.
Maybe we should. Mom, Dad, this is my friend TK. We work together.
That's even worse. You're out to them and you still don't tell them it was your boyfriend.
It's complicated.
How complicated can it be, Carlos?
Their nose, isn't it?
You didn't want to rub their noses in the fact that you have somebody who loves you.
TK!